a half stroke, and that one of the things I couldn't do that really, really affected me was when they told me that I couldn't drive. I was driving for a living. Was my career, and I wasn't sure I was going to be able to drive.
Right.
And being driven around was the most depressing part of the experience. I got to get up to go to the help me go to the restroom. I was very, I couldn't do it. I got up doing that on my own. I wasn't supposed to, in case I fell and injured myself. I knew the consequences, but I didn't want to ask for help.
The harder for you, the emotional part.
The emotional was very hard.
And the change in your role.
And even think I was slow in my head bothered with me. And I was slow, and I might be still to a degree slow, but I can do my work like a charm.
He's clonidine 0.2, the pill, clonidine 0.3, patch, losartan.
Oh yeah.
Putting him back in the market was hard. That motivated him even more to the point that I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it. Because he's a very determined person.
That's really good.
Yeah, I have my concerns about that because he drives from the baby, but it helped. It helped put him back in the market. And you have to have patience because it's a time process. And without patience, it's not going to happen. But if you have the patient, then you can help the patient, him or herself, be better. And it's an awesome experience. And that's what I learned is patience. And you just have to be patient.